Some of you probably figured out that this video had to be forthcoming. Just when I thought that I had completed enough videos for my church cleaning playlist, so go check that out, I think it's probably around 30 videos or so, and I thought I was going to complete that, some very nice, generous person sends me a brand new Bissell MultiClean Allergen Liftoff Pet. So I've got to run this in the church, and we've got to do some weighed results. So it's got, I guess, reasonable airflow and suction for its price point, and it's got a, well, fairly aggressive brush roll. It's not that harsh. It says it's tangle-free, although we don't have a whole lot of hair pickup here in the church. So let's go ahead and do a sanctuary and a fellowship hall cleaning with this machine and see what it picks up. Wonder how long the cord is. It's pretty long. Of course, I'd like it to be longer, but let's see what that looks like. Hey, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. Still going to add my little 16-foot extension cord to it because it seems like you never can have enough cord. And I'm going to run it in its maximum power low carpet mode. So that's what it says.
difficult to get underneath the fuse because the body is so big. It's not too heavy, but the body is too bulky, unfortunately. So I can't really get underneath what I need to get underneath. This is the big torn spot in the carpet I showed you all a long time ago, so I have to kind of skip over it a little bit. an initial run here at the church gives me pause as far as recommending this thing for low pile commercial carpet in very tight spaces. It's rough. It's bigger and bulkier than you think for really tight spaces. The swivel functionality is certainly welcome, but I can't get underneath the pews because of the size of the body. And the agitation, I gotta be honest with you, is less than what I had hoped for. And you can actually hear that. It's just not contacting the carpet as strongly as other machines. fits on the step. Thank you. almost makes that. Quite, almost.
All right, we're done with the sanctuary, so let's see what we managed to pick up.
Of particular note is before I ran this Bissell, I did run a reset level machine, that is the Rekar Superlight. So that particular machine has been run the last several weeks, and it does a fantastic job. Drives the dirt level way, way down. All right. So here's the inside of the bin. I think we got everything out. Except for that little blob there. That kind of bugs me. There. I'll do that. So let's take a look at the dirt. We certainly have some fibrous material. I see some finer particles as well. Yep, I really do. Oh, here, get my flash on here. You can see it a little bit better. But the question is, what does it weigh? Put this on here first. One less button to push. Don't have to zero it if you do it that way. Okay, let's see what happens. We're gonna get 10 grams. I'd like to see at least 20. Well, getting up there. What will it be? What will it be? Okay, a little less than 13 grams. I'll call it at 12.6 or so. So bottom line is, when you have a machine that has medium-low airflow combined with, I'm going to say on this carpet, medium-low agitation, you have a little less than average pickup for a low-pile carpet. Now let's take a look at the brush roll. I'm seeing one hair. And let's see, is that over there? Nope. One hair, that's all, just one. And you can't see that, and I just dropped it, but yeah. So hair mitigation hair wrap mitigation is absolutely fantastic. So thanks for watching, and stay tuned for kind of like part two of this video where I take this machine and run it in the fellowship hall, which I think is probably going to be a lot more comfortable for me.